Just got back from Costco. This is a healthy grocery haul. Let me show you what I got. So I got these mushrooms. I always get this big thing of mushrooms so I can make my meal prepping with. I like to add it into the air fryer or like to saute it with some garlic. These are my favorite cherry tomatoes from there. I love the multicolor ones. They're super sweet. I always make salads with these. This is our favorite protein bar from Kirkland. You get 20 bars and then 21 grams of protein, only 2 grams of sugar and 10 net carbs. So it's a really good macro bar. This is my favorite yogurt. I've been eating yogurt every single morning and the macros are really good. They're 90 calories for 170 grams. You get 18 grams of protein. Then I'm trying this out. This is a Vital Protein. I've never tried it before, but it's collagen and I heard really good things about this. Have you guys tried this before? Let me know. You do get, I think, 18 grams of protein for 2 scoops. So yeah, I'll let you guys know what I think about it. Then I got cage-free eggs, 24 eggs. I think it was like $3, so it was a really good deal. A big bag of sweet potatoes so I can make meal preps. I got this PB Fit peanut butter. This honestly tastes just like peanut butter. So you just mix it with a little bit of water. For 2 tablespoons, it's 70 calories and 8 grams of protein. So it's way better than regular peanut butter. Then I got these veggies. This is fire roasted and it comes with everything. So bell peppers, mushrooms, red onion, Brussels sprouts, and they're fire roasted. So I'm gonna add this into the air fryer and eat this as a side for my meals. Then I grabbed my Uber greens. I know it's not the best thing to do juicing unless it's natural, but this got rated a B on the Fooducate, so it's pretty good. And it has cucumber, celery, grapefruit, green chard, lettuce, and it's really good. I love it. Then I got a big bag of lettuce. I'm always making salads. I grabbed the raspberries and some blueberries, some of my favorite mini peppers. I got some soap. And then I got this wild caught salmon. It was $18, but it's a pound and a half almost. I got some Celsius, which this comes with 3 different flavors, orange, sparkling, and berry. And I also grabbed a big case of waters. So that is my grocery haul for the week. Follow me to see more.